Friday night football, always a good time for high school students to wind down from a long week of learning. But several schools are saying continue to enjoy the games, but leave your drinks at home. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh live at Centennial High School in Howard County with more on this. Carrie?
The only beverages allowed tonight at the matchup at Centennial High will be those purchased at the concession stands. The principal says he made the decision to ban students and adults from bringing their own drinks into football games when he heard that some students were smuggling alcohol into the stands in water bottles and then drinking right out in the open. Centennial High joins Athelton, Wild Lake, and Howard High schools in imposing the new restrictions. Officials are calling the ban a proactive measure to prevent underage drinking. Now, students we spoke to support the ban, but they tell us they don't believe it'll make much of an impact on attendance or behavior.
Because it's such a small percentage of people that are actually doing it in the stadium itself, more people will just do it before somewhere else.
I think that teen drinking is a problem in all of our high schools and probably around the region. I've been a high school principal for 20 years, and I can honestly say I've never been in a high school that I didn't have some concerns about teen alcohol use. Every survey that we get by the State Department on it tells us that, you know, kids are drinking and their behavior is really at risk.
10 Howard County High School students have been suspended for alcohol-related offenses this year, including 5 here at Centennial. Tonight, we'll have a reaction on the new policy from parents. Reporting live in Ellicott City, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.